Welcome to Words for Wednesday for October 14th. And picking up a little from last week's Words for Wednesday, I want to talk a little bit more about hope and going forward. Because I'm here at Pats Peak with my beautiful bride, and we're celebrating our anniversary this week, 10 years we've been married. And I want to talk about, you know, this notion of going forward a little bit, because often when people are struggling, they want to move away from something, and that's fine, right? Move away from things that are challenging for you. I like that notion. I think it's also really important to be considering, how can you move towards the things that are positive for you, right? Having a destination that's a positive is always a little bit better. But the specific thing I wanted to share and think about today is, you know, sometimes we're in a place that we really like. You know, the day of my wedding, 10-10-10, was wonderful. Everything seemed great. And you know, we often want to capture those moments and think about how wonderful it'd be to stay there forever. But the world changes. We change, and the environment around us. And so the notion of keeping things where they are would be ideal if things were likely to. And there's so much good that's ahead if we're willing to embrace the change and maybe guide it with a little bit of work and those steps towards those positive directions. So, just again, re-emphasizing from last week, right? Taking action in positive ways and understanding that because things are going to change, we have extra incentive to do that, to bring those more positive things into our world. So thank you for joining us for Words for Wednesday. Again, you know, we're pushing forward on subscribers and sharing this in many places, but join us at 2020 Vision Quest on our YouTube channel and subscribe and share. Thank you.